What's your problem, anyway? What you got against the whole world?
I'm not the one with the problem, okay? It's the world, who seems to have a problem with me. You saw how that princess reacted. That's how it always is. People take one look at me, and it's all, oh, I'll help a big, stupid, ugly ogre. They judge me before they even know me. That's why I'm better off alone.
But you know what, Shrek? When we met, I didn't think you was just a big, stupid, ugly ogre.
Yeah, I know.
So there's really no one else you'd rather be?
I guess I'd be a hero, with sword and armor clashing, looking semi-dashing, a shield within my grip. Or else I'd be a Viking and live a life of daring while smelling like a herring upon a Viking ship. I'd sail away, I'd see the world, I'd reach the farthest reaches. I'd feel the wind, I'd taste the salt and sea, and maybe storm some beaches. That's who I'd be. That's who I'd be. For I could be a poet and write a different story, one that tells of glory and wipes away the lies. Into the skies I'd throw it, the stars would do the telling, the moon would help with spelling, and night would dot the eyes. I'd write a verse, recite a joke, with wit and perfect timing. I'd share my heart, confess the things I yearn, and do it all while rhyming. But we all learn, but we all an ogre always hides, an ogre's fate is known. An ogre always stays in the dark and all alone. So yes, I'd be a hero, and if my wish were granted, life would be enchanted, or so the stories say. Of course I'd be a hero, and I would scale a tower to save a hothouse flower and carry her away. But standing guard would be a beast, I'd somehow overwhelm it. I'd kick the girl, I'd take a breath, and I'd remove my helmet. We stand and stare, we speak of love, we feel the stars ascending. We share a kiss, I find my destiny. Not for me.
An ogre always hides, an ogre's fate is known.
An ogre always stays.